LinkedIn is SEO, is search engine optimized, just like Google is. So you have to optimize your profile just like you would on Google, just like you would in optimize your web page, yes.
You mentioned about putting in skills, but
yes.
Say you're changing your track, you did your MBA, you are trying to focus, highlight new skills.
Yeah.
You don't have any endorsement for that because you haven't worked.
Yeah.
Is it better not to have any skills or to put those skills with no endorsement?
It's better to put those skills in because then you can be endorsed for it. Because then people will come along as you start building up your reputation for those, people will start endorsing you for them. Otherwise, and especially if you get to the first three, people look at the first three and then click on show more. So you want to be endorsed for the first three, definitely. And then you go down to the rest. Then build a reputation and people start endorsing.
The situation is, say for my case, I was an engineer first, now a business student. So I have endorsements for, say, business stuff, engineering stuff. And now I'm putting in these skills because I'm going to find a job in this sector. So I don't have any endorsement for that. So it looks a bit weird that I have, say, three things which I have no endorsement for, and then I have 15 endorsements for things which I am putting later in my profile.
But what you need to do is get all your fellow students to endorse you for those first three skills.
Yeah.
And then start building it up.
Yeah, that's one way of asking people to endorse me, which I don't feel comfortable doing.
What? Be more American, less English. Ask people to endorse you, ask people to recommend you.
Okay.
But you have to start from somewhere. And fourth, you have to start from somewhere, and the easiest way to get those skills endorsed is by putting those skills in the top three.
Okay.
And then changing them around.
Okay.